Although Spartan Davis deactivated the device, Dratheus 5 wasn't quite the safe and secure planet it used to be. Suddenly, Spartan Palmer wasn't just fighting off hordes of Covenant. She was heading an evacuation. With so many UNSC craft destroyed by the initial attack, she needed to find an alternate way to get everyone off-world.
Hostiles. Go through me! Got cover!
Thank you. Yeah. There's more of them.
Thank you.
Spartan Davis sacrificed himself to save many lives on Dratheus V. Although the Covenant forces were broken, the UNSC command wanted the Covenant leader, Merg Vol, eliminated. Spartan Palmer was tasked with returning to the moon to finish the job.